When it comes to using videos to promote your products or services on Facebook, you might not know about the video creation kit, but I'll show you a quick demonstration of how it works right here. Here we go. So if you're the administrator for a page you manage, go to where it says publishing tools. What we're looking to do is launch what's called the video library. And we'll talk in other videos about the other things we can see in here. What we're looking at is the option here, which is use video templates. So you click on that plus, use video templates, and you can see you can have a number of short videos which you could use for ads or for just posts generally, and they'll be saved into that library, so they won't go live straight away, so you can come back to them and work on them. And there's two types. There's a square template like this and vertical template, which may be better for mobile devices. And you get previews, as you can see on the right, of what they'll look like. Now, there's three options that I can see here: promote a product, drive product discovery, sell multiple products. And then one last one where show product benefits. So what you'd basically need is a series of images related to that product. Here it's 5 to 10 images, here 4 to 7. And they're all set to run for a particular period of time. So if I just change the view here to, let's say, square templates, click on this one, and we'll see what that looks like. So that's one for a pretzel company. Let's just have a go at creating something. So what we do is pick the template. So I'm going to pick the very first one in the list, because that's the shortest one. So let me just go up here. So I'll select promote a product, and then that's what it would look like. And then to choose it, I'll say use template. And I've basically got three scenes to complete, which are across the top: scene 1, scene 2, and scene 3. So I can either select just a simple color for the background, so something aligned with your that suits your logo. So if I go for, say, a blue background, and then in the other section that I can complete in this, if I confirm that, I can select an image. So I'm going to use this one that's already there on Facebook. If that's the wrong size, in some cases you can crop it, change it, but I'm not going to do that here. You decide whether or not to have the logo on or off. If alternatively I want a different image for the background scene, I can select again something from my library, or I could just say upload a photo. Let's pick this one, and there we go. So then we need to move on to the second scene and the third scene, and there's some text you can type in here. So social media training group, and there, for example, you can crop the image to just include the parts that you want to showcase, so you can move it along. The idea is to show this is a Swiss Army knife of social media options. So if I just move that across, and once you've confirmed that image, you've got the option to say save as a draft. So that post now goes into the video library area. You can see it's just been created here. While waiting for that, you can see this one I created a moment or two earlier. So if I click on that just to preview it, and it will just show a couple of different images, and then I'll learn more. So it's just simple stuff that can run in the credits, that can go onto a boosted post. There's lots of possibilities available. And you can also say create post with this video, and then it would actually, once you click publish, go live. So have a look at the video creator kit, see how you can apply it. Let me know in the comments how you've used it, how you found it. Does it work for adverts? Love to know your thoughts. So I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.